heavily veiled in there.
Thank you.
Charles Philip Arthur George, wilt thou have this woman to thy wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Wilt thou love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all other, keep thee only unto her, so long as ye both shall live?
I will.
Diana Francis, wilt thou have this man to thy wedded husband, to live together according to God's law in the holy estate of matrimony? Wilt thou love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all other, keep thee only unto him, so long as ye both shall live?
I will.
Who giveth this woman to be married to this man? I, Charles Philip Arthur George.
I, Charles Philip Arthur George.
Take thee, Diana Francis.
Take thee, Diana Francis.
To my wedded wife.
To my wedded wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death us do part.
According to God's holy law.
According to God's holy law.
And thereto I give thee my troth.
And thereto I give thee my troth.
I, Diana Francis.
I, Diana Francis.
Take thee, Charles Philip Arthur George.
Take thee, Philip Charles Arthur George.
To my wedded husband.
To my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death us do part.
According to God's holy law.
According to God's holy law.
And thereto I give thee my troth.
And thereto I give thee my troth.